That's because we have the number one bestseller. First and foremost, in fact, guys, can I have that monitor moved over? If you don't mind, I can't quite see that far. 85957 to get this 8-piece collection. Now, 8 pieces, which includes, by the way, all of these awesome soaps. You're getting 3.5 ounce in the spring blossom, the summer glow, the apricot and honey. You're getting fresh air. You're getting honey and orange blossom, vanilla absolute, honeyed grapefruit, goat milk, and you're getting the whipped body cream as well. And it comes in this adorable, with this adorable little gingham tin. So what you're getting here is everything you want when it comes to the number one best-selling product from the entire Beekman 1802 line since the very beginning when it was first launched. Now it would be $57.50 if you weren't with us on an anniversary. It's $42.50 today, and it's on 3 Flex with free shipping. So truly, you have a chance to get a lot of great new choices and scents that maybe you haven't tried yet. Guys, it's still at the top of the line even after all these years.
That's right, that's right. And here is how you're gonna understand the power of the goat milk difference. But first, for those people who may be joining us for the top of this hour, why are you going to hear so many neighbors talk about the power of goat milk? Why do we hold goats and have baby goats running around here?
Because we're goat farmers. We're here in Sharon Springs, New York, tiny little Sharon Springs, New York, and we're right down the road from our farm. That farm that we bought in 2006, we stumbled on it. Being two New York City guys, we were on a weekend getaway. We stumbled on this farm and fell in love with it.
It was like city slickers.
It was. We took in a neighboring farmer who was losing his farm, and he brought his 80 goats with him. And we started making goat milk soap and beauty products around our dining room table with our neighbors. This was in the midst of the last Great Recession when Brent and I had lost our jobs in the city. We had to start over. Our neighbors helped us. We built our company neighbor by neighbor by neighbor, bar of soap by bar of soap by bar of soap, and we're still growing. And that's why we call all of you guys neighbors too, because we really do feel like you're part of the Beekman neighborhood. These are our neighbors in our hallway around our dining room table. This was 2009 with our first big order of soap, and they volunteered to come over and help us wrap so we could start our company and
that's
grow.
Our dining room table, wrapping soap around the dining
still,
room table.
Still have the table.
And that's how we grew, neighbor by neighbor by neighbor. And you know, we never have a celebrity spokesperson. It's always, you know, one neighbor using the goat milk soap, understanding the benefits of it, and telling someone else. And I'll be honest, when we first started making the goat milk soap, we were just trying to figure out a way to pay our mortgage and use the goat milk, which we had on the farm. But what I realized after the first few people started using the bars of soap were that everyone was saying, oh, I've always had these skin issues, and the goat milk made them go away. And I'm like, well, why? So I put my doctor hat back on and really studied the power of the goat milk and learned that the goat milk has the same pH as human skin. And that's why for all of these people who their whole lives, they just thought that they had bad skin. Maybe it was dry, maybe it was itchy, or maybe it was just angry all the time. It was how they were cleansing their skin, because almost every other cleanser out there for the body strips the pH from your skin. They're not actually even soaps, they're detergents. And so it strips the pH, and it also leaves behind a chemical residue on your skin, which kind of suffocates your skin. If you have an underlying skin issue, it makes it worse.
So we don't use any of those nasty chemicals. It's just that creamy goat milk that you can see. You can see how moisturized it really feels exactly like it looks on your screen. It's that creamy, that luxurious, that moisturizing, helping to nourish your skin, and you are getting
eight of the palm-sized bars of soap. So maybe even if you've already been using Beekman, you've already been a Beekman neighbor, and there are some scents that you didn't try.
Well, a lot of people haven't tried two of the scents.
I know, because one of them is brand new.
Yeah, these two top ones, right?
That's right. Yeah. The spring blossom and the summer glow are new for this year.
So spring blossom is, of course, as it sounds, a beautiful floral bouquet. The summer glow is like fresh orange slices out of the refrigerator and also sweet milk and oats.
Oh, so good.
It's a really summer, cool, refreshing summer.
And then you're getting the apricot honey green tea, that great spa scent. You're getting the honey orange blossom. It smells like a creamsicle. You're getting the fresh air that has the lemon verbena. You're getting the vanilla absolute, the honey grapefruit, and of course the bar that started it all, the pure, completely fragrance free. So there really is something for everybody in your family here. If you get this set home, everybody can pick their own bar. But you're also getting our signature tin carrying case for your bars of soap. You can use this, you know, sitting on your bathroom counter, or if you're traveling, you can carry your bar of soap with you. Every year we design a new tin. This is the signature Beekman Gingham. And watch, when you open up the lid, it's also got our signature sunshine yellow, our ray of sunshine. See, your bar of soap fits right in there. But that's not all, Callie. You're getting the 8 bars of soap, you're getting the little carrying tin, and because we knew a lot of people out there had not tried our body cream yet, even though it's the number 2 selling product in our whole line, you're getting a 2-ounce tub of the whipped body cream that's packed with the argan oil, the shea butter, the goji berry, the milk thistle, the grapeseed extract, all those incredible ingredients. But here's the goat milk difference in the moisturizer, which, by the way, just won the customer choice for best moisturizer on HSN. Your skin drinks it in. You know, maybe you've been using your moisturizer over the summer, or you really hate to use it over the summer because it makes your skin feel so heavy and, you know, with the humidity, you don't like to use it.
This is the exact opposite. Your skin drinks it in immediately because the goat milk has the same protein structure as human milk. Your skin recognizes it and drinks it in. And the reason we wanted to include the 2-ounce in the set is we want you to carry it with you. Even though it's a whipped body cream, and of course, use it all over your body, right now, when you're out and about, it's so easy to carry with you and use it as it's even more intense of a hand cream. So if you need that extra bit of moisture after sanitizing, carry this with you.
And look how thick and emollient it is, but yet it's never greasy. No. And you know, Callie, we actually had this set last month as our today's special. And that day, in 24 hours, we sold 50,000 sets of this, and it was so popular. The reviews were so amazing. They were like, okay, we've got to bring it back for our anniversary
show. Well, it's also the only way that you can get the tin.
That's right. You can only get the tin.
You can't buy the tin separately.
Right. Yeah. You can even buy the tin in our mercantile. It's exclusive here to HSN.
I love this size because your bar soaps last so long. I love this. It just fits better in my hand. I mean, honestly, even the smaller palm size, they're going to last you for months. They do in my shower. By the way, this would be, because all 8, just the soaps alone would be $48. We aren't charging for that wonderful whipped body butter. We aren't charging for that great little tin that will keep your soaps on the go with you if you do go that route. And you get to try some new choices. So again, honey grapefruit, honey orange blossom, fresh air, pure apricot honey tea, vanilla blossom, and then the 2 new ones, the spring blossom and the summer glow. The item is 85957. The good news is that you can even secure this as a repeat order and secure that price. If you want to continue getting this, you can make that every 2 months, 3 months, 4 months, but when the price is reduced during anniversary, that's a treat to be able to enjoy anniversary pricing down the road. So that's an option, either single or auto ship. We are busy on this as usual. To know 50,000 sold in a day, we don't have, let me see how many we've got here. Well, between single and auto, we've got a couple thousand of each. So just putting that out there. We're going to head off to the phones to say yet another hello from Rochelle. Joining us, is it in Maryland? Massachusetts. Rochelle, welcome to HSN. You're live with Callie and Josh and Brent.
Hi, neighbor.
Hi, Callie. Hi, neighbors. It's Rochelle from the Happy Place Laundromat in Boston, Mass.
Yeah.
Very cool. So, no, hi, Michelle. Rochelle.
I made a pledge to keep it really quick today because I'm always way too chatty. I love you guys, you know that, and I just wanted to wish you from the bottom of my heart a wonderful, wonderful second anniversary celebration and many, many more years, and to let you know that I'm now out of the shower for over an hour and my scalp is still tingling from my Ylang Ylang sexy, sexy shampoo. You guys are just unbelievable. I just
now that is self-care Sunday.
So
now I can't remember, Rochelle, did you get this set when we had it for our Today's Special last month?
I got it about 2 months ago, and then I called back, and you specifically asked me the question about how my scalp was, and I didn't notice as much. Now, a couple weeks later, I notice it's incredible. Like, even
more,
it just gets better. It just
gets
better.
It does. The more you nourish your skin with the goat milk, it gets better and better and better.
Well, that is
great. Thank you.
Great.
Thank you, Rochelle.
Great to hear, Rochelle. Thank you very much
love
for calling.
Rochelle.
We love
She's
it. We really appreciate
so
it.
Fun.
I'm so struck by what you've got in front of you, Josh. I mean, that is from a bar soap.
Yes, it is. This is the creamy goodness. I know people find it hard to believe that a bar soap can be as moisturizing and hydrating, you know, as a liquid soap. But even, you know, there are those beauty bars that are out there that sort of, you know, they do make a creamy lather, but usually those are really chemical-based and you can't ever get them to wash off your skin. This is pure soap, so it washes off cleanly. It has all the efficacy of all soap. So people always ask, you know, is this gonna kill the virus in this day and age? Absolutely, all soap and water does. But you can see how moisturizing and hydrating it is at the same time. That's what people can't believe about a bar soap.
And you notice the difference the very first time you use it. And Kelly, I just wanted to remind people, because I know you talked about AutoShip, if you love the little carrying case, and you want to get multiple of the carrying case because they're great for, you know, Christmas gifts, the carrying case does not come on AutoShip. So if you want to have multiple of the tins, you need to buy multiple of the single ship sets.
Got
because
it.
The tin only comes with this single ship.
Okay, good to know. Thank you for sharing that. I have a quick question for you on Facebook, guys, from Hilda saying, are there any Beekman products that have glycolic in them? Other brands seem to always have parabens in them.
Yeah, we have no parabens in any of our products. The foot cream that we just talked about has glycolic acid in it because that's one of the three acids that help exfoliate the skin.
Which is a natural acid at the same time.
It's derived from fruits. But we use no parabens, no sulfates, no phthalates, no phosphates, no mineral oil, no petrochemical byproducts. We never test on animals.
You know, some people do get confused when they read ingredients. They'll see what looks like a chemical name. But by law, even natural ingredients, you have to use the chemical name for them. So, but what you'll see is we always put in parentheses, we'll use the chemical name and then we'll tell you what the natural product is.
But we are completely paraben free. Yep.
Which all feels so good. And the whole line made right here in the United States. And the guys, if you've just tuned in or maybe you've never shopped here at HSN or never heard about Beekman 1802, these guys took the most difficult situation where they both lost their jobs in New York, figured out they were probably gonna have to sell the farm that they just bought because of all that. And then they just discovered this opportunity with goat milk, and one neighbor at a time started showing up for these guys to help them make it through this difficult time. And now the neighbors are all over the world celebrating the incredible goat milk story. And you are now the biggest employer in the entire town of Sharon Springs, which is,
it was
on the verge of extinction practically.
It was, and you've been here, you know we are truly a tiny one stoplight town. But this is a chance I also want to thank, it's our anniversary, but I want to thank the Beekman neighbors out there, because during this time of COVID and our mercantile here was shut down for 3.5 months, no customers at all. But because of HSN neighbors and your support and the support of the neighborhood, we did not have to lay off or furlough a single team Beekman member anywhere. It's our anniversary, but we need to thank you.
Yes, thanks, neighbors.
Oh, you guys, that is such a, I've got tingles at that. That's awesome. And it's a whole different world that we're living in, but obviously when we're more focused on hand washing than ever before in my lifetime, this is something, the bar soaps are great. I love the little tin. Keep one with you on the go. I do that when I travel. I have a little tin like this for my black soaps. But with that being said, this is yours for the asking, whether it's single, if you want more than one tin, do a couple single ships today. But if you want to secure this price and get these down the road, you've got that option by using AutoShip. It's item 85957. Everybody gets the free shipping, and you will get those that free shipping for future shipments too. Another thing I wanted to share with you. These are also relatively new. We don't get to offer these very often. I love these.